God damn it.
Wait a second, AJ, you did spin exactly where I said you would. Holy shit. That did come true. And then you passed me.
Hey Debs, what's going on?
Man.
That was me.
And then I ricocheted off of Denim. And Denim got the worst of it.
Thank you. to the car in front in sector 2. Yeah. slow car up ahead.
No, my audio cut out of my headset, and I just went off on the side to fix it.
Slow car ahead.
Okay.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out. Yellow flag in sector 3.
Kinda. I didn't go off though, I just lost control, but cars were coming. I just turned off. Bye.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Thanks, partner.
These two turns, right? Because it's not good, right?
Who joined?
What happened to Fifito?
I think it was him. I think he lagged out.
Oh, that sucks, man.
right after I passed the pit.
Right?
Right? I literally just passed it. I bet you if I had slowed down to pit, I would have made it. Or actually, no, it's just the actual pit stop itself, right? You could be on pit road when it starts.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, if I had pulled down pit road, it would be fine.
Pretty much everybody can.
I want to get this damage fixed.
excuse me, sir. Did I say you could drive right through me?
Sorry. I forgot to change my fuel. I got way too much fuel.
Yeah, I probably put too much in, but oh well.
Yeah, I got way more than I need to.
Well, I had oversteer in the last turn a few laps ago, so I got damage to fix as well.
Guys.
I didn't know what to do there.
I kind of got caught up.
That's fucking weird. What?
Did you pit? Like an actual pit?
Did you do any pit stop stuff?
Yeah, then it won't count that.
That's the stop and go, yeah.
Oh.
And it still didn't clear your stop and go. And it's that. So it's not clearing your stop and goes, and it's not clearing. It's like it's not acknowledging you're doing anything in the pits unless it's speeding. That one's a notice. It's like the official in charge of your pit box is looking the other way when you came in, I guess. I managed two laps tonight without destroying the car after my pit stop. That's nice. Yeah. Oh, nice. Hit a wall?
Yellow flag in sector 3.
It's
has a car exiting mid lane.
Back left tires at 30 psi.
Ouch.
I must have fucked something up there.
Clear on the left.
This is my commuter. Net code? Could be net code. Hello.
There's a slow car ahead.
Hey Snake, can you hold that Porsche for me, please?
I don't know, man. He's coming up kind of fast. I'll try. Not my teammate, though.
Check, baby, what are you doing that for?
Well, almost. I hit that curb.
Oh, that would do it.
I went off. Saw you guys coming. I'm over this track.
Oh yeah. My kryptonite never fails me.
Honestly, I think this is one of those tracks where you have to use two feet. I'm just noticing, like, it has been real consistent.
There's a what? It's one of those tracks that you just don't drive. It should be a race track.
It's kind of like Brands Hatch.
Yeah, like Brands Hatch isn't that bad. Not as bad as this one. It's freaking sand. Brands Hatch is difficult though.
I just think they're similar because it's a lot of like high speed curves.
Yeah. Oh, like those two right handers at Brands Hatch. If you don't take those right, you are going into the trees. Donington's even worse about that. Donington, it's just an open field, so if you go off track, you're just going, like, going mountain biking.
See ya.
This sucks, because I know I lost two grid spots for that collision. Although I almost got some of my spots back. I was in 10th when that happened, I think.
That was 6th place in the beginning of the race. Started fucking up.
All I know is my prediction about AJ was 100% accurate. He hit the curb and flying, and it was hanging out on the left wall. And then he lapped me. Murr's mean girling it right now. He's not talking to anybody. You can't drive with us. Mercedes isn't bad though. A little bit more time with it. Falcon, do you have a CDA for this car, or for this, or you just made your own?
Yeah. No, I use a CDA. Modify it a little bit.
I don't plan on sticking in it, but I wouldn't mind trying it for a track just to see how much different it is. They said this car is one of the one cars that you don't really need to touch.
Lead on the left.
brakes well, turns decent. Now braking under turning, it fucking sucks.
Yeah.
And it, a slight understeer coming out of corners. It's not bad though.
Excellent job, mate. P2. Bring it back to the pit safely.
You like the Sean like it.
Good job, Garcia.
Oh my god, thank god it's over.
That was
4 laps down.
That was tiring.
I see a lot of people quit.
There's a couple of disconnects. I know Hefe has his daughter or whatever, yeah, but
yeah, Boosted is sick.
Yeah, he was dying or something. And
I know, yeah. I noticed he just disappeared, and then Fafito, something happened to him.
Really lost three, I think. So Fafito, Boosted.
It's a good race though, guys. Good race.
Well, Falcon.
I would have had an awesome race if it wasn't on this track.
You know, this is the best way to not feel good about a P6 is to see that plus one lap next to your name in P6.
My goal was to catch you. I started pushing. I was like, I can probably get him.
Hey, what the fuck is wrong with this thing?
Hey, that was fun. I gotta jump off though. Thanks, guys. I look forward to the next one.
Later.
Yeah, good race, man.
Booster didn't say how you guys wanted to do the points for this. If it was like a
no clue
double point thing or a. Figure that out. Which everyone, doesn't everyone get a point in this one? No, they don't.
I think Aston Martin should get triple points.
I think I should get bonus points for every car I lapped.
How many did you lap?
He said with a smug voice.
Up to fifth place. I lapped six.
I came back from the bathroom and it showed you had everybody fucking laugh. I was like, you laughed the fucking field?
No, up to fifth.
Yeah, fifth, no, it was just like when you would cross the line and a couple of the guys behind you had.
I figured. Don't worry about it.
What?
I gotta step away from it.
Oh.
Hi. Yeah.
Shut up.
No doubt about that.
Wait, you ended up getting third?
He did.
That's Jesus. Well, yeah.
He almost got second, yeah.
Holy shit. Is that my first top five? I think the Porsches definitely got it. If they were third and fourth, or second and what place?
Yeah.
Yep, he was lapping me, so.
I didn't. I finished that with like five, I think it was like 10 seconds of damage.
Oh.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Mm.
Yeah, I saw you. I saw you bouncing around. Wow. Yeah.
Jesus.
Huh. Does anybody know where MX finished?
I don't see him.
Because he lagged out.
I don't see him on the list here.
Definitely me. I'm the funny one, dude.
That sucks.
I hate to break it to you, but I'm the funny one.
I started catching Ty and DNA, and then just the damage started slowing me down pretty good.
I have it here. I can put it on the. Someone else said they took a screenshot, right? Snake, was that you?
Yeah, I took one. Yeah.
Alright. I think he lagged out.
Oh.
Yeah, you got DC. Yeah,
all of a sudden, he was in the pit.
Because he was only like 5 seconds behind me and holding a steady gap. The only time he was losing was when he was making little mistakes.
Yeah.
He was kind of keeping me on my toes, and then after that, I was like, damn it.
Me and Brookside had a really nice run in the beginning.
Nice.